tastes like pie.
It tastes like what?
Papaya.
It tastes like what?
Papaya.
What is that? Papaya?
Yeah.
Oh, what is papaya?
Fruit.
Oh!
I need to call the water.
You need to call who?
Water.
Can we start our interview, please?
No.
Why not? You need to call for water? Okay. Okay, may I have your cell phone, please?
Yeah.
Here's your microphone.
Hi.
Hi. Let's start with hello.
Hello.
What is your name?
Lola.
Oh, check you out.
Hi.
Okay. Let's start with the next question. How old are you?
3.
Show me 3 on your fingers. Can you hold it up to the camera so that people can see? Hold it up higher. That is 3. Great. Okay, you're out of frame, but it's cool. Next question. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Do you know what the coronavirus is?
Yeah.
What is it?
Yellow.
Okay, Lola. So what can you do to stay healthy? And before you play with toys, before you eat your food, before you use the restroom, when you get home, what's the first thing you should do?
Wash your hands.
Oh, that's a good answer. A next question. What would you say would be your spirit animal?
Unicorn.
Great answer. And who are your friends?
Boy.
Excuse me?
Boy.
Your daddy not gonna like that answer, child. What color is your hair?
Brown.
Brown, very pretty. Okay, and what color are your eyes?
Brown.
Could you tell me, what is your favorite song? Who sings that?
Me.
Oh, that's your song? Yay! Good job, Lola. Okay, and can you show me some of your dance moves? Show me some of your dance moves. Get it, girl. Get it, girl. That's right. What's that called? Oh, yeah.
Hi.
Okay, that was a great dance, by the way. Thank you so much for showing me your choreography. Could you tell me, what year is it?
It's cookie time.
What year is it?
Cookie time.
It's cookie time. That's okay.
Did you just correct me?
Do you know who the current president of the United States is?
Daddy.
Oh, good answer. And could you tell me something? Why do you like makeup?
It's a form of expression.
It's a form of expression? Oh, okay. And could you tell me, how old is mommy?
3.
3. And how old is daddy?
3.
Okay. And how old are you?
3.
Oh, okay. So we're all 3 years old? Great answer. Okay. So, why do people get pimples?
Because they get sick, they burn, and it hurts the time.
Oh, that's why they appear? Okay, good answer. And do you love mommy?
Yeah.
Good answers. Do you love daddy?
Yeah.
Now here's a tricky question. Are you ready? Who do you love more?
Grandpa.
Good answer. Okay, good answer. I like that. That was great. One last question for you. Uh-huh. What have you learned in the last 3 years of being alive? What's your greatest achievement?
Books and Ben and Elmo.
And Elmo? Oh, that's a good answer. Okay. Well, thank you so much for allowing me this chance to interview you this year. We really appreciate you taking the time out to come and interview with us. Do you have any last things to say to the people that are watching this video?
Yeah.
What do you want to say?
A cup and the bunny.
I'm sorry, what now?
A cup and a bunny.
A cup and a bunny. Huh. Okay. You don't want to say any goodbyes or anything like that? Nothing formal?
No.
Okay. So thank you so very much and you have a great day. Bye.